a very good evening to you. This is the scene here at the Lusail Stadium, just to the north of the Doha city centre. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you this World Cup quarterfinal. It's the United States against Denmark.
Well, this has the makings of a very good game. Two sides full of quality, a great atmosphere, and everything to play for. A last four places up for grabs here.
And in with a real chance. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, just look at this again. He's so hard to knock off the ball once he gets going. Of course the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Skov Olsen. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. In position. And a decent save. Full credit. Clears it away. Can he finish? Oh, keeper dealt with it. Is it going to be? Deflected behind. Corner forthcoming. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Well, he's won the ball. And the ball back with the US now. A glorious chance. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form.
Well, that was a fairly easy finish in the end, but he still had to take it. He won't mind how they come, though.
Goal! And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Number 25. Perfect challenge. Almost at half-time, and they're making home advantage count, I think it's fair to say. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, from an attacking point of view, it's been a very good performance. I've really liked the way they've got the ball from back to front, then how the forwards have got away from their markers, and the speed of their attacks as well.
Opportunity it is! And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Well, he took care of it defensively. And Pulisic has it. Well, without wanting to put too fine a point on it, that goes down as a tame effort and easy for the keeper. An alert intervention. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here.
Mr. Moon has left the building.
So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Can they trouble the opposition this time? But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Pulisic. Oh, surely! And his eyes lit up in anticipation of his third goal of the game.
Well, the way he's finished today, that was a decent chance. But you just sense the hat-trick is coming.
Eriksen. Kasper Dolberg, nicely cut out. 30 minutes left for play. Could pull one back here. Oh, right in the nick of time. Eriksen! That really would have changed the equation had it gone in, Stuart.
Well, he needed to score there. That may just have given them some hope.
So, making the substitution now. Went in strongly, decisively. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Pulisic. Might be a chance here. Surely. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. And they're making a change. Yunus Musa. Sibachu. Can he finish? And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again, they simply can't handle it.
Well, I won't get tired of watching this. It's an outstanding bit of play. Just look how far he runs with the ball. That's a great goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. In with a chance. Is it going to be? In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end. But you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off. And that's exactly what he did.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Weston McKennie. Showing a real will to win the ball.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of
air
time.
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
Goal! My goodness, it's so one-sided. And the final whistle is sounded. Progression is assured. They'll be taking part in the semi-finals.
Yeah, it doesn't come much easier than that, does it? I thought they played well, and it was an excellent overall performance, particularly going forward. They'll certainly be confident.